So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.